Hello viewers, in this tutorial I will show you how to shut down Windows 11 using keyboard. You need to first enter your keyboard Windows plus X button, then showing it to this pop-up, and then press U, press on under button, and then click on to enter, then successfully shut down Windows 11 using keyboard. So that's it.